I was possessed. I mean, it just came out of me. You know, there's been a lot of talk about a dinner party in 2006 at my house. Yeah, there was that. There were all kinds of things that created the kindling for what eventually became Disgraced. The truth is that I just, at some point, could not stop hearing this guy Amir's voice and could not understand why, what he was telling me, or why he kept speaking and why he kept needing to say these things. Faulkner once said, "All I do is follow my characters around and write down what they say." That was really the first time I had that experience. I didn't understand this play. When it went up in Chicago, I didn't understand what I had written. Now I get it. You know, I hope that Disgraced can find an audience so moved or troubled or confused by what they saw that they cannot forget once they leave the theater, and that the trouble that the play has released into them is something that causes them to keep asking the question of what's wrong.